We are circling the bloody remains of another Shark Week edition of our show. Before we polish off what's left of tonight, it's time to dive into the chum-filled blood sport known as social media to answer some of your viewer questions. Okay, first up is Linda, who asks, how do you compare to the biggest shark? Well, Linda, I may not be an apex predator with millions of years of instinct that allow me to hone in on my prey with lethal accuracy, but I can't order a pizza from my cell phone and walk on land without choking to death on air. So, I'm going to call it a draw. Finally, we've got Amanda Cadabra, who writes, Josh, how come the Shark Week shows are so focused on danger? How come Discovery's never done a show about sharks mating and dating? I think that'd be fun. Well, Amanda, there's no
way. Hey, Dutchie!
Oh, boy. Rick Chomp, ladies and gentlemen.
End of Finn. I hear you want to know about sharks mating.
Sure. I'll bite. What?
No. I'll bite. I eat people.
I understand.
That's my thing.
I understand. Well, what can you tell me about shark love? Are you dating anyone?
Oh, well, I just got out of a relationship with a megalodon. More like megalodon. That's a lot of shark to love.
Did that well?
What do you think? She went extinct.
Okay, right. Sorry, of course. So walk me through a typical shark date.
Dating starts when the female emits a chemical signal. And it is, ay. It's irresistible, man.
Really? What does it smell like?
Pizza.
Pizza?
Feel me, pizza.
That does sound appealing. But in all seriousness, shark mating is a rare event.
Maybe for you, nerd.
No, Rick, my point is that no one has filmed the mating of many shark species.
Yeah, you're just not visiting the right website, pal.
Rick Chomp, ladies and gentlemen, Rick
Chomp.
We're coming to the end of the show, and with that, here is tonight's ridiculously easy Shark Week sweepstakes trivia question. Name one of the celebrity guests on tonight's episode. I mean, come on, if you can't do that, I'm going to take it personally. Go to discovery.com/sharkweeksweepstakes for your chance to win a shark dive trip for you and a friend. Okay, tomorrow night, Primetime Shark Week gets even more intense with three thrill-filled new shows. Kicking things off at 8 p.m., Forrest Galante hosts a special Shark Week episode of Extinct or Alive, Land of the Lost Sharks. And later on, the Great White Serial Killer Extinction features one of the most spectacular attacks in Shark Week history. And at 9 p.m., Will Smith is diving headfirst into shark-infested waters in Will Smith Off the Deep End. Here's a sneak peek.